natural gas daily forecast for July 9th by FX Empire. The net gas markets, as you can see, initially tried to rally during the course of the session on Wednesday, but found the 276 level to be a bit too resistive. We turned back around and ended up forming a rather negative candle. The negative candle looks as if it is a market that is ready to go down to the 2.60 level. Ultimately, the longer-term trend is still to the downtrend, so with that being the case, we can only sell